It's Ryan Smyth in our Subway Restaurants buyout tonight. He seems destined to finish his career as the franchise's power play goal leader. Needs one more for 127 to break that tie with Glenn Anderson. Very first goal of his career, November 24th, 95, was a power play goal against the Calgary Flames. Says it's the only one of his 126 man advantage markers that he can recall scoring from outside the blue paint. And of course, he's famous for his work in the crease, the punishment he takes to stay there. His rough estimate is that at least half of his power play goals have gone in off his body or with quick touch deflection. Rick?
Thanks, Scott.